If you're scared or concerned for your health, just pretend that I'm.